Good morning, dear YouTube viewers, those who have joined right now here at Dhaka, the capital city of Bangladesh. Dear friends, you must have been seeing my last video. I had some acquisition of 8 Cattleyas and Vandas and other plants. And I am here today at my rooftop to do the repotting of these Cattleyas mainly. And let me orient you first. This is one of the basket. This is one of the wooden basket. And here some solutions are there where I have soaked them, pre-soaking. And some lava rocks are here. Some brick chips. Some charcoals. Then some stone chips. Some brick smaller chips. Then I have got some this net hole. Screen, hand gloves, tying ropes, twisting wire, and bamboo sticks, and some pots. Some pots, plastic, and also clay pots. And I'm not sure what I am going to actually pot in, which way I'm going to pot. Anyway, stay tuned with me. To see the entire video of this repotting. In fact, I'll be doing only one Cattleya repotting, and rest of the one I will not be showing you. So till the time, please stay tuned with me. Let me fix the camera, and I'm sure that you will be able to see it very nicely, closely, very nicely and closely. I hope you can see. This is the Cattleya that we are going to repot now, and how I am going to repot it and why I am selecting this media and what is the benefit of this media, all these things I will be explaining to you. Well friends, this is the Cattleya I am going to repot. Now to show you the Cattleya here, if you can see, this is coming to a in a coconut chips. So this is not the growing season, as absolutely it's a dry season. So if I remove this, then these roots are going to die. And if I do not remove, if I repot with these roots outside, then these roots will not be hydrated and they will also die. So I'll have a dual potting, and before that I have tied up nicely. And I'll be doing the dual potting, media I'll be using. And dual media means these are all inorganic media I'll be using. So I'll be giving some large bark, some large brick chips and some small brick chips also to keep the gap so that there is no big aeration holes. If there is any big aeration holes, that will also dry up my roots. And I have to make sure that everything is okay. I think you can see, yes. This is how I am going to make the dual potting. I call it a dual potting because these are the two inorganic media and organic media I am giving here, and that treatment will be also different. Watering will be also way different, because I have to make sure that the brick chips do not dry out quickly. At the same time, the coconut chips, it also do not remain too much soggy or wet. The coconut chips must get a wet and dry cycle pretty well, so that it can, because the Cattleya wants their media to dry before before watering. So I have to be very careful about watering this particular way of my spotting. You have to be very, very careful. And while pushing the brakes, also be very careful so that these roots do not get hurt with these bricks. So this is a very important issue that I would like to share with you, because I'm sharing this from my responsibilities, because I have seen many videos, many people are doing the video and I'm learning from them. So it is also my turn, my responsibility to show people, and if I am making any mistake, I can get a correction. And if anyone is liking it and if you follow it, then I'm happy. This is how we really share to each other. Well, I am, after reporting, I am not going to put any water in it, because this is already pre-soaked, so no need of giving extra water. Only I have to keep things in mind that my outer layer of my pot reporting, the media, do not get too dry, and inner media should not get too wet. So this is the tricks that I am playing at this season. If this was not a winter season, maybe I would have removed the coconut chips and then clean the roots and repot it. Maybe I'll be doing it when my growing season starts, and at that time maybe I'll change this media. And I'll see if this plant is very happy with the inorganic media, then I'll repot it in inorganic media. So this is the one I have done, and in the same way, the same variety, I have another one. Sorry, I don't know the ID, don't ask me. I'll be doing it in this pot. I'll be doing this one in this pot. So these are the two I'm doing in this way, with this kinds of media, and others will also be done accordingly. So gentlemen, if you have liked it, please give a thumbs up and stay tuned till next. Bye bye.